Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2014 Mathematics Past Question 47. Calculate the standard deviation of 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Now, standard deviation SD is given as the square root of summation x minus the mean raised power of square all over n. Now, we have the given numbers 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Now, let's find the mean. The mean is equals to 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1 all over, now the total number, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 all over 5. Now, this is equal to 15 all over 5, which is equals to 3. Now, we've gotten the mean, so we can definitely find the word standard deviation since we have the mean. So, standard deviation SD is equals to the square root of the sum of now 5 minus the mean 3 square plus 4 minus 3 square plus 3 minus 3 square plus 2 minus 2 square plus 1 minus 3 2 minus 3 square sorry and plus 1 minus 3 square now all over n, and n is 5. So standard deviation SD is equals to the square root of, now 5 minus 3 will give us 2 square plus 4 minus 3 will give us 1 square plus 3 minus 3 will give us 0 square plus 2 minus 3 will give us minus 1 square plus 1 minus 3 will give us minus 2 square all over 5. So SD is equals to the square root of 4, which is 2 square, plus 1, plus 0, plus 1, plus 4, all over 5. SD is equals to 4 plus 1 will give us 5, plus 1 will give us 6, plus 4 will give us 10. So square root of 10 all over 5, which is equals to square root of 2. And that is option B. Thank you and ensure to subscribe to the channel for more videos in past